What's going on, fuckers? Fuckers! Anyway, old Wayne Simmons here, and I guess we'll call it a special guest. Oh, Wayne Simmons is going to give Clemson a break. And we're going to talk about somebody else today. You know, this is somebody that that thinks the Georgia program is not too far of his Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets, otherwise known as the North Avenue Nerds. Oh, Cormac. Damn, Cormac. Man, that shit sounds like something you'd buy off the McDonald's fucking dollar menu, Cormac. Hell, your program's only worth a dollar, so makes sense. But yeah, thinks the Georgia program is not too much better. Well, let's look at a few things. Georgia has won 12 of the last 13, so yeah, we're not that much better. Georgia, if I'm not mistaken, leads the all-time series, but yet we're not that much better. And we just don't lead the series by one or two games. Hell no, it's a fucking landslide. When you guys won the ACC title a few years ago, even though that fucking shit was vacated, we still beat you. You guys can be at your best. We can still kick that ass. In 2010, we had a losing record and still beat that ass. We can be at our worst and still kick the shit out of you fuckholes. Yeah. And, he also likes to judge people's fanhood based off of YouTube videos. You know, being a Georgia Tech fan, I figured you'd be a little smarter than that, but I guess not. Well, with that kind of fucking attitude, you belong right there with the Tennessee fan base. Yeah, sorry, BBD, had to go there. You know, old Magnum, he did some videos full-time for a couple years, you know? And last year was the only year he didn't make a Georgia Tech Hate Week video. All the other years he made one, so... And like you said, you've only been on here a year. You don't know half of the shit that's gone on in the past. So, you can continue sucking on a nutsack and shut the fuck up. God damn, man. It never ceases to amaze me. Little brother always has to try to be the big brother, and it just ain't gonna fucking happen. You know, speaking of old Georgia Tech, this is what I got to say about your fucking program. Woo! Woo! Shit! Fuck! Stinking this motherfucker just like your fucking program. Woo! Yeah. Anyway, figured I'd just get on here and make a little response to that little ass yellow jacket wants to run his mouth. And he also, oh yeah, he also likes to talk about dick riders. Anyway, people ask old Magnum to make videos, well, because he's entertaining, and he's one of the best TTCers. So, just like usual, little brother has to hate. You know, not everybody sits there and makes boring-ass videos, like you. You know, everybody's different. And you just like sitting there flapping your fucking dick sucker about shit you don't know about. But what do you expect from a fucking tech fan? Man, that's one nasty-ass fucking stadium you guys have. Goddamn trash and shit laying everywhere. Hell, what a fucking dump. That's right, though. You guys are coming to Athens, which is not necessarily a good thing because we got to deal with your foul-ass stench. Fucking nasty bastards. But anyway, I'm fucking done. I'm fucking... Oh, Wayne Simmons has fucking said enough. You know, but, till next time, we will holler at y'all later. Go Dawgs and, Georgia Tech. You just fucking suck.